This is the Geneva Shore Report coming to you from the beach on downtown Lake Geneva for the late news and weather report, because we got stuck in Barrington and didn't get over here. Look at the wind blowing the flag on the boat, and oh, we got friends right here come to see us because the birds have nobody to play with, so they picked us and are living in the snow. Anyway, this is the Geneva Shore Report, and I am here on...
It is Wednesday afternoon, September 11, 2019. I'm Jen Lumpkins, Lisa Otto, and the Geneva Shore Report. Good afternoon.
Okay, I have to share before we even get started on everything else. 19.8 miles.
Wow.
I believe it.
Wow. Heavy duty.
That's a rewarding number.
It really is.
Okay. It's still hot and muggy.
A little hot and muggy, but it's not as hot as it was earlier.
Comfortable.
Yeah, now it's nice.
Now it's very comfortable right now. And we have right now
83 degrees. And humidity is still up there though at 80%. So it's
snow. Yeah, you can still feel the humidity in the dew point, but
start
about right now.
Really?
They said, yeah, but the rain actually isn't supposed to come until around 7:45.
Because I don't see really anything.
Yeah, I know. That's why I look so green early.
Yeah. So I wouldn't worry about it.
No.
But I just want everyone to be prepared and safe. Right?
Yes.
Okay. All right, and then in the news, we have a lot of fall stuff going on. We just want to share that the Spirit of Halloween store is back in Delavan next.
Jen Lumpkowski
and the Geneva Shore Report.
Bye.